Hey everyone, today we are playing a 3-round elimination. Each team member gets 1 life. Except for Fishgun, he gets 2 lives, because his team is missing 1 person. So, he gets 2 lives instead of 1. Worked out in the end. Anyway, if you're new to this channel, hit that subscribe button if you haven't already for more Airsoft content. I will be making some gear review videos sometime in the eventual future. Anyway, I've been talking for 25 seconds, let's get into this video.
Metalhead, go left! Gun store, fish gun! Shepherd all the way in the back! Shepherd in the back! Metalhead coming up! Good shit. In the jail! Shepherd in the jail! Shepherd in the jail! Oh, my bad. Nice! Got you? You hit? He's hit! That's game? That's game!
Alright, so that concludes the first round. Let's move on to round 2.
Have it going to the right! Have it going right! Happen here? Havoc's on the right, babe. Metalhead's coming to the left. Alright, watch the right flank. Havoc's in the barber shop! Metalheads to the left of the gun store! Left of the gun store! G&G building! Havoc's going right! Metalheads down! Metalheads down! Shit.
Alright guys, that concludes round two. We lost that round.
Oh, is that it?
Let's get into round three.
My bad. Sorry, Abby. Sorry. I was trying to get Metalhead behind you. Metalhead is at the gun store behind it. Oh shit, who's that? I think Shepard's the one who's left. Going with you. I see him. Here. I'm gonna keep him down. You're gonna move. Good shit. Is that it? No, I killed him twice already. I hear gunfire, so let's keep searching. Or BB fire.
Right.
Is that it?
So there was nobody else. We won. But I do have some more gameplay footage, so it's time for a bonus round. Alright, so in this bonus round, we are playing Capture the Hostage, and Metalhead has so graciously volunteered to play the hostage. However, he does not want to go quietly, so we must subdue the hostage and then bring him back. Whichever team can do that first wins. Right, so let's get into it.
Ricochets. Game.
That's gonna be it for today's video, you guys. Amazon did end up winning that match for us. I really do need to get her a GoPro. Anyway, if you liked it, leave a like. If you didn't like it, let me know why down in the comment section. If you're new here and haven't done so already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button for more Airsoft content, and I'll see you guys in the next video.